All right, let's get to work, Chihuahuas. Our front office is out here partnering up with Operation Hope to help families in need.
We've got over 12,000 pounds of food.
Yes, form an assembly line.
800 pounds of turkey.
Thank you.
This is just amazing, all these people that are being served.
Favorite part about today is getting to talk to the people that I'm helping bring their food out to. Just, again, learning a little bit more about the community.
All right, which way are we headed?
I would say they're carrying about maybe a 40-pound box to the helping the people carry it to their vehicle.
I would like to say thank you. Thank you so much. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. Doing a great job.
It's really our pleasure. We're El Paso Chihuahuas. We're a part of this community, so we want to help in any way we can. We're not here just for baseball. We're here for the city of El Paso as well.
Yeah!